So it's raining.
And it's cold.
And it's cold. It's like 50. What? Is it 50 degrees?
I don't know. Let's see.
Caitlin's going to check for us. And I'm wearing my fancy pants. I should have changed out of my fancy pants.
I told you to change.
Use my fancy pants. So, we're going to Club Lib. So, we can do
57.
It's 57 degrees. That's pretty cold for Florida.
It is.
Honestly. I'm getting a little chilly. The high next week is like in the high is the 50s.
Yeah.
Which is never a good sign.
Finals week.
Finals week.
Freezing finals.
Finals, turn up. Yeah, seriously. No, it's going to be a fun and adventurous ride in the library. And then I have chapters night. But earlier, we had a lovely morning at church.
It was beautiful.
It was wonderful. Good. They sang Christmas music,
which was awesome.
Always my favorite. Joy to the World. Sing us some.
Joy to the world.
That
the Savior reigns.
And then we went to Moe's. And I'm feeling kind of sick because of the Moe's. I feel like my tummy just doesn't... It's just not agreeing with me this week. Because this week? Or was that...
No, that week? Was this week.
Oh my gosh.
When you threw up your Starbucks?
Dude, what is my stomach? Okay, it's raining harder. Oh no. Anyways, so we're just going to go to the library. Tune out for right now. Just fade out. Okay, so literally, if I thought I was cold before, I'm so much more cold now because I'm in a dress. Headed to chapter. And I'm really late. So, you know, normally I go out to dinner with like a group of people. So, like that time accountability. But I was just doing, I'm like running basically. I was just doing homework in the library and it kind of like slipped past me, so let's hope for not being late. Honestly, chapter doesn't start until like 10 minutes after they actually say, so who cares? But I will check in afterwards. See you later, alligators. I'm just digging these earrings, you know. This lighting is so great. I'm such a good vlogger. I'm an expert. It's so cold. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god! Dude, what?
Now, and that last clip was a fraternity asking us to homecoming, so that was really fun and exciting. Chapter went really long though. We don't necessarily, like, we're not necessarily going with that fraternity, but I just thought it'd be cute to include like how they did it. Even though I know it was super dark, they sang Blank Space from Taylor Swift, so that's always fun. There was fireworks. But yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and end the vlog today. Because I'm walking a dark, sketchy path, and also I'm tired, and I still have homework and midterms, finals to study for, so peace in the Middle East.